Hello guys, and welcome today to Emma and Lucy and Rex and everyone going out for a sail on the sea.
Hi!
Hi!
What do we got, Anka?
We got the evil guy that's here. It's named Rex. She's the evil guy in the movie, but now she's nice.
Oh, and who else? Lucy and Emma? Oh, look at our mainsail going in the wind.
And there's a limited edition, and we got two pets, a pony and dinosaur.
Oh, they're all T-Rex.
Yeah. All right. Hi, dinosaur. I got something to tell you.
What is it?
It's Levitation's birthday.
Really?
Yeah, do you remember when I was little? She would adopt me when I was little.
Oh, cute. I hope there's no one evil coming to this party.
Yeah, but I can't. Let's don't tell her because we got a big present for her.
Okay, let's keep it a surprise. Lucy's on her lookout.
Yeah, let's see what's
Emma. What is Rex doing, Uncle?
Oh, she's busy making nice wood for the fire.
Do you think Rex is sleeping?
No, she's just going to make some wood to make a fire. And there's Emma going inside to have a pool bath in there.
I think Emma is staring at me. Oh, who's this?
It's me, the evil queen.
It's queen whatever. Oh no, what are you doing here?
I'm coming to take
Oh no, no.
Get out, Lucy, get out.
No, queen whatever. I'm going to shoot you with my crossbow.
I can't because I'm too powerful.
No.
I'm too powerful.
No, no. Spice Girl. Levitation, help us.
Sorry, I can't.
Get away. We're in the sea, help us. Oh no, Queen Whatever is steering the ship. Hey. Help, help. Help us, Spice Girl, help.
Don't worry, I'm going to save the day.
You take care of Queen Whatever, Spice Girl.
Queen, go away. You're not invited to my party. A wife forever.
Just sit tight. We're gonna help you.
Yeah, I'll...
Hide.
Where should we hide? Maybe we could hide under in the boat to hide and have a bath.
In the boat, you find a perfect hiding place.
Whoa, I'm gonna eat you all my dinner.
Oh, in the sea, thank you. Help us, help. Thank you. Sorry for saving us. Get us on the ship, we're gonna drown. Thank you. Oh, Pony and Rex is hiding. Let's sneak up on Queen Whatever and knock her off this boat.
Yeah, but I don't know how I got my bear again. Because my arrow fell in the pool.
Shh, let's attack her. Be quiet and talk too loud. Dish! We got her! She's in the sea!
Help me!
No, we won't. Let's sail away and let's have this nice party.
I'm on a fire.
Rex, were you sleeping the whole time?
I'm sorry, I almost forgot to make a fire.
Oh, you must get the cake ready and everything for Limited Edition who saved our life. Happy birthday, Limited Edition.
Oh, thank you. I love my birthday.
And they sailed away in the sunset, celebrating the birthday. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.